Hi, I'm AK and welcome to Artistic K-pop, where I post videos related to K-pop news and K-pop updates. And without further ado, let's move on to the video. Over the past few years, K-pop has become famous all around the globe. It has also opened new market for K-pop industry, and to conquer that market, many K-pop agencies are partnering with global companies in hopes to form more bridges for K-pop groups to spread even further. So according to the latest news on the business deal towards the globalization of K-pop, the global MGM television group is teaming up with SM Entertainment to launch a competition program to form another unit group under NCT. The original report says, in the latest business deal to underscore the globalization of K-pop, MGM Worldwide Television Group is partnering with SM Entertainment to develop a competition series to scout young American men to form a US-based K-pop group. To be more precise, the new boy group NCT Hollywood. The new boy group will be part of the popular SM Entertainment group NCT, which already has various subunits such as NCT Dream, NCT U, NCT 127 and WayV. This new boy group will be named NCT Hollywood and will be open to all individuals from ages 13 to 25 which are aspiring to be part of the K-pop group in America. In this competition, the individuals will be judged and mentored by Lee Soo-man himself, who is the founder of SM Entertainment. So get ready for the new NCT unit, NCT Hollywood. And that is all for this video. Please care to subscribe to my channel for more updates and also click on bell icon for all notifications.